one of the things we want to do in this practice is to create alignment between our own internal energy and the external energy, the earth energy, the gravitational pull. Well, if you want to just align yourself in your chair a little bit, maybe tucking your chin back and in, feeling the lumbar spine, the lower back area, maybe lining up the thoracic spine, the mid back, and the cervical spine, the neck area. Until you find this harmonious relationship between you and gravity.